Handy to have around.
Thank you.
Thanks.
It isn't my tower. It is dedicated to the women who ruled here.
That makes it yours.
My father is still king. He speaks for the Ura.
Can we take a break?
Only if you want to see the world corrupted.
So this was a city before Armin tried to take over the first time around.
It was a city when the gods were young. Even Armin preserved it while he was here. It is man's neglect that has seen it fade to shadow.
Can we move these fertile grounds anywhere else?
These are part of the land. They can't be moved. But the writings speak of other fertile grounds beyond the city. About it. Keep your eyes open while I do the healing.
Thank you.
That's another step closer.
I've never known a queen. Not up close in person.
You still don't.
Will you ease up on yourself? I know things haven't been too... Your mother's not here. Your father's having problems. But you're the one risking your life to put things right. Your mother would be proud of you. Oh, look, I'm... Forget it.
Thank you.
Don't thank me. Just cheer up, Queenie. You're doing a good job.
You too. I just hope your mother doesn't find out about the tomb robbing and the priestesses. The donkeys and the...
Hey, you know, boys will be boys.
Thank you.
Here's one more. Take this city back. I think we just found another way to get killed. Is this ever going to stop?
Not until Ahriman is stopped. When the corrupted are pushed from this city forever. Let's go on. How could Ormaz allow it?
I thought not understanding was part of the whole faith in God thing. They do things. You don't know why. It's a bit like dating. You're on a mission from God. I get it.
It's not a mission from God. It's my mission. Ormaz is part of this, but this city is to do with me, my family.
Is there anything left here? Armin's redesign efforts aside, it feels like this place was falling apart already.
The city has faded. It may have crumbled, but our task remains. While there is still one Ura here, Ahriman shall not walk free.
How many people were left here, in the city?
The people had gone. When Ahriman grew stronger, the prison weaker, the people left. You saw all of us that remained.
Thank you. Elika, you want to hurry with the healing? He's gone. You had a cage in your city square?
Of course. How do you think we scared our children? Be good, or you'll go in the cage and Ahriman will get you.
For real?
We kept animals in it for market, you idiot.
Well, when you rebuild this place, you should build a few more of them. It came in handy.
The city is gone. Gone well before now.
Then what will you do?
Right now, we have to take care of the present. And that starts with us getting out of here. The last gate is opened.
This is the last step. Ahriman will be trapped.
Yes. We must return to the temple once this is done, but yes, we are close to stopping Ahriman escaping.
Okay then, Princess. Let's go and save the world.